Everything looks good.
Boy's side of the commissary. Spying on the boys. This may come in handy. Never been over here before. We're not allowed. The headmaster calls it separate spheres. I wonder if they feed us the same meals.
such a display of finality is premature, don't you think?
Derringer doesn't think so. Either that kid's long gone or he's a skeleton in a wall somewhere. Either way, leaving his stuff laying around will only be a distraction.
And this is not. You want our wards to focus on the arrival, and not the poison in those manifestos, correct? Then perhaps such a public celebration of the boy's ability to elude us is counterproductive, no?
Locked. I'm stuck. This spot looks good. I hope they can't see me here.
What have you got?
Going in for the steal.
Clear.
Got it. I'll be taking this. Another broken screwdriver.
This old school boombox is ideal for playing back any audio cassettes the girl finds. Zager was always inspired by uprisings. He hoped to inspire those inside Metamorphosis to rise up in similar fashion. Zager called this photo the perfect metaphor for our times. The first photograph Zager ever took. There's an interesting story behind it. He told of it in his version of the manifesto. Zager's altered manifesto was still a work in progress at the time of his death.
Nothing.
Itching, man. It's got me scratching like a flea-bitten dog in a patch of poison oak. Not to mention, I've got this clicking in my head that I just can't seem to shake. Bet you the overseer probably put a chip in my brain. Now it's malfunctioning. Figured forcing everyone to wear a collar wasn't enough, so he decides to tag us too. I have got an epic case of cabin fever. I think maybe I'm going crazy. Crazier than usual. Out of here. I gotta tell you, my mind, it's melting. It's dripping out of my ears. It's all this technology, this invisible energy. It's cutting right through me every second of the day. Wi-Fi is killing me, man. It's cutting down slowly. There's no way to turn my brain off, and no way to keep this guy's gray matter a secret from his prying eyes. Because he's psychic. No, don't say that. Stop saying that! He has a billion cameras. In this place, that's all. a billion cameras, and they're all aimed at me. It'd be better if they were guns. You know, I'd kill myself if I thought it'd keep him from reading my phones. But he'd probably just dig up my corpse, plug out my spine, and shove it into some computer. Is that even possible? Can people really do that yet? Oh, God. My only choice is to keep drinking. Just keep drinking until my mind... Zager here. I want to apologize for the recent radio silence, but lately there's been a special project occupying my time. See, I'm taking the old man's manifesto and I'm making a few changes. Dreglazov may think his words are gospel, but I think he could use an editor. So I'm touching up those beautiful lies with a little ugly truth. All you've got to do is read between the lines. I gotta say, it's actually been easier than you might think. You can't swing a dead priz rack without hitting a stack of manifestos in this place, so no shortage of raw materials. Oh, and if you're wondering about distribution, well, all I can say is there's a few sympathetic parties down here willing to scatter these new and improved copies around, like drugs on a schoolyard. Good luck rounding them all up, Derringer. Oh, and Treglazov, if you're listening, and... let's be honest, you probably are. Then know this. The damage is done. My marked-up manifestos will soon go into circulation. They will be read. They'll be passed around. Eyes will be opened. Minds will be blown. And there will be no going back. You can't stuff this back in this Trojan horse. So happy reading. This is Zager saying to you, don't trust anybody. Not even me. Oh, but read my book.
Going. Sounds good. My post secure. What? In pursuit of 390H.
That's strange.
Checking in.
Going in to pick his pockets.
Clear.
Nice.
Quiet tonight.
Zager's secret compound discovered. Inside the rat hole, sources say pornography, drugs everywhere. Zager almost certainly had other hiding spots. Even Derringer suggested as much to me the other night in a, interview? I'm not printing this, of course. Makes him look bad. Makes them all look bad. You can't be perceived as having crack security when a crackpot is living in your walls rent-free.
What have you got? Everything looks good. Nothing. Operation is clear.
I'll hold on to this.
Zager's poisoned manifestos. More fuel for the fire.
What? What is this? Mon Dieu. Banning the children's access to such fundamental literature was not enough. Now he believes these books have been smuggled into the domes. Please let the headmaster know that I shall investigate this. Despite his suspicions being not only unwarranted, but mildly insulting.
Madame, do you really want me to tell him that?
All but the last part.
Everything looks good.
Thank you.
I'll find you.
This is a Taser Model C2CEW. It really packs a punch, and will render its target incapacitated for the night. Equip the Taser as you would any item in the girl's inventory.
I found a Taser. See what he's got on him. Got it. I found a cassette. They won't find me in here.
Wanted. Well, Derringer and the Overseer got what they wanted. A trophy kill. I'm surprised they didn't drag Zager's body through the facility as a warning to all of the would-be revolutionaries. Thank you.
Who did that?
Okay, vent. I need a screwdriver to open this vent.
So soon.
Recently, the children and
need a screwdriver to open this vent. I owe you my life. What little of it is mine. Now let's get to the librarian. He'll help us. Please, stay with me. Who is this? If you're going to kill me, just get it over with.
Shut up! If I actually wanted you dead, I would have given you to Dellinger earlier. Now walk slowly forward, ahead of me, and do not turn around. You are part of something that you cannot understand.
Body scanners do not cause cancer. Metamorphosis doctors say fears unfounded. That's a good strong headline. Go print it before we're told otherwise. Say, which do you think would rile the citizens more? The fact that these machines do indeed cause cancer, or the fact that the naked images they capture are being turned into playing cards for the perverse amusement of the Prizrak?
The Overseer seeks to erase nudity from art, even as his body scanners create these vulgar portraits. They don't save the images. LOL.
And there is more going on tonight than these cameras can capture. You took something that belongs to me. You called this interloper and brought them into our Republique. And I will.
Derringer has a server with the nude images of every poor soul who stepped inside that body scanner. Except for Derringer himself, of course. A broken collar. The precow who wore it was also broken by Mireille. And that was before the Prizrak got their claws into him.
Look at me. Honest eyes do not hide. Murray Azali Prideaux, July 14th at 0158. Dissection of a precal. Okay. State your name.
Hope.
State your name.
390H.
Very good. Quit shaking. I'm going to ask you some questions in French. I find your English to be too clever. Les mots habiles peuvent camoufler la vérité. Tu sais ce qui arrive quand on ne dit pas la vérité. Qui t'a donné...
Prenez le journal de Zaguerre.
Mireille Azalie Prideau. Dissection of a precal.
Some doors in Metamorphosis require voice recognition data to open.
Je ne peux pas vous la dire, madame.
Menteuse! Qui t'a appris à passer en bourse? Est-ce que ce traître a un nom? Comment est-ce qu'il t'aide? Qui a piraté notre système? Qui a attaqué nos prisraques? Qui t'a donné l'ordre d'attaquer nos prisraques?
Je ne peux pas vous la dire, madame.
Après tout ce que nous avons fait pour toi.
You watch me.
We look out for you.
You lock me up.
We protect you.
From what?
Yourself. The world beyond those walls is dead. And the ones who killed it would not hesitate to do the same to us. We survive only because they do not know we exist. I pray you have not doomed us all, child. What do they know? What do they know about our Republic? Que savent-ils sur notre République?
Everything. Whatever you do to me, they'll be watching.
You are late. I found a precal here who has lost her way. There was no need for that. This one, I believe, will go quiet.
Should come back.